Doing a little fishing today. Try to catch a muskie out here, Stonewall Jackson. April the 25th, 2013. Big fish. There's one. Things all wrapped up. going on a jake. Yeah, Mad Max strikes again. All right. Nice fish.
Okay, well, I got a nice muskie here. It's 44 inches, and I got it trolling. I was heading to another spot, and I decided to do some trolling on my way there, and sure enough, caught him on Mad Max. It's a 10-inch jake that I painted, and it's got Mad Max on the side, and that's the nickname. So it's caught me three big fish, actually. So I'm gonna get it out of the bag here, and I can't get my camera working, so I'm just gonna put it on the video. Stonewall Jackson, April the 25th, 2013. Putting fish in the boat, baby. Nice big fat heavy fish. Nice. Right there, I got it on a jake, and I'm gonna get it back in the water now. Nice fish. Let's see if we can get the release on video here. Fish is a little beat up. There she goes. All right. Well, that was a nice fish. First thing this morning, I missed two, had one hooked that got off right at the net. I got that on video also. And it was close. I almost had it in the bag, but it came off. So we're gonna keep fishing.
Jeez, a whiz, that's a bass. Holy cow. Big old largemouth. Jeez. Holy cow. Whew. Daggone. That's a big bass. Holy cow. Big bass. Mm. That's a big bass. There we go. Oh my gosh. It's another largemouth. Jeez. Holy cow. Look at the size of that bass. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Holy cow. Look at the size of that bass. Would you please? Holy cow. Man, that thing is freaking huge. I mean, huge.